Hey guys, welcome back. So as you guys know, Juju and Dez recently shared that they were going through some personal things. They weren't really on YouTube or social media as much, and a lot of people were complaining about the quality of their content. But it seems they are slowly getting the momentum going, so they were on live earlier today and they seem in much better spirits. So during the live, they did share where they possibly could be moving next. They also shared the reason why they bought their current home. And they also shared why they moved out of one of their previous homes. They talk about where they have lived and where Dez and Juju grew up. Juju and Dez also do a little dancing, so if you guys are interested in watching part of that live, then just keep watching.
Was that actually rude?
I can't believe this.
Was it actually rude?
I cannot believe this.
Babe, you know like
what? My feelings.
They said
hurt.
No, they said you're being sensitive.
Come on guys, let's go.
See?
Let's
told
go,
you.
Guys. Let's go. Come on. Go ahead. Yeah.
Look at, I have this wicked.
Started my morning off catching bombs.
This is the One Size Beauty Wicked Collab, a highlighter.
She comes over here and starts changing the subject about wicked collabs and shit.
Should we go see the Now that Ko was in school, we can go to the movies. Actually, I feel like he would do good at the movies now. He's like way more chill now.
Let me say,
do you think he would last in the movies or he would be crazy? As long as he had popcorn and snacks, he'd be good.
At the movies?
Oh, yeah. They said you commented on my forehead, so fair game. That's true.
But you just did this live, though. Like, you,
babe,
you did
you
it
have
live.
Your knee
yeah,
in
I caught
my back.
Seven bombs.
Scoot back a little, because you have your knee in my back.
That's good. Look at, show him the chair one. Look at this baby-ass chair.
You're going to break it. That's Cola's chair. At least you can
damn,
show
look.
Them.
Throwing another shot. I'm going to break it.
Show them.
Shit. You're okay, I'll get off the chair.
This
I'll
is a tiny chair. I don't even fit one butt cheek on there.
I got to walk in here with my hands up. Like, I'll get off
tell
the chair.
You guys, this is literally a baby chair. Like, it's the size of my head.
It's okay. You feel me? Catching strays, bombs away in this world, but you gotta be careful with Destiny.
I'm hot. I'm literally sweating under here.
Hey, what did I just sit on?
No, where's my blush? Here it is. Using this MAC blush in
careful,
the shade
her.
Happy
She's
Go Rosie.
Bomb. Damn, what's that on me?
What?
She's a bomb thrower. Thank somebody. Amazon. Destiny getting packages.
Exactly. You sat on a toy chair. And then he wants to say I'm
oh,
rude.
Oh, so now it's a toy chair.
It is. It's literally a baby chair.
I can't believe this. Live and direct, too.
What?
That's what's crazy about the whole situation.
You're very silly.
Somebody say, can we hug now? Okay.
There's a double-jointed jaw surgery.
God damn.
No, they literally said.
Like, I can't, like, I go for the hug and she starts telling me about a surgery.
That's what they just said.
This is crazy. I'm catching crazy bombs.
Okay, don't even get me started because you throw bombs all the time. Yeah, you told the whole world about how I can't even do it anymore. Look, you told the world that I always hide my forehead and stuff like that. Now, every time they see me, I know that they look at my forehead.
I like your forehead.
No, you don't.
It looks good.
Who wants this big old forehead?
It's like clear.
Clear.
It's like clear and clean and nice. You know what I'm saying? If you want to put a nice little steak on
it. I am sweating in this hoodie. I need to change it.
Good.
Literally, I am. And then Julius keeps the house. What temperature do you have the house at right now?
78.
See how he says it normal? Yes, I love to have the house at 78.
It's like literally like should snow outside, but it's not because there's no... like water and shit, but it should snow. It's that cold. 78 is cool.
See, told you. That's what I'm saying. Everybody, please tell him that it's not normal. He even goes as far as to put it at like 80, 82.
Okay, I just have a question. Who wants to go around their house just bundled up in a big ass coat, walking around.
Who wants to go in their house sweating?
You shouldn't sweat.
See, no normal person keeps their house anything. Yeah, 75 in the winter is normal. But
75 is crazy.
Once you get to 78.
Okay, but look, though, this is how I envision it. Look,
a lot of times it's at 80.
I have a plan. Like, when I go to sleep and stuff, I have a plan. So I know in the morning it's going to be hella cold, like super, super cold. So what I do is I'll turn the heater on to 77. So it'll probably get to like 75, so it'll be perfect, because the cold will mix with the heat, because like that, I can't explain it, but that's just how the logic is, you know what I'm saying? So then it'd be like 75, then you wake up and you're like, damn, it's kind of cold in here. My feet be a little bit cold, so I'll put some socks on, then I'll turn it on, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's 78 right now, we chilling.
My eyebrows look terrible.
The dogs are chilling.
See, okay, yeah. What's the highest temperature you guys go? I think they said he's chunky. Yeah, he needs a.
My boy.
It's really, a lot of it is, though, is his fur. His hair is really, really long right now, so it makes him look bigger.
He's cutting him slack.
No, it does She's make him look bigger. Slack. Watch, my when he gets a haircut, he'll be skinnier.
He's what you guys would call thick. He's a thick dog.
He is, you guys. He has like a thing with eating. Like, it's kind of crazy. He'll eat his bowl, and then like if Doodle doesn't get to his bowl in time, he'll eat Doodle's food too. I have to hide Doodle's food from Diggy. It's
actually wild.
It's like, crazy. And Doodle's food amount is like double the sizes of Diggy's, and he'll still try to eat all of it.
He just eats and eats and eats.
Yeah, he will eat anything.
It's like, bro, you gotta relax at one point, Diggy. He just be searching for food. Like, damn, bro, you're good. You just ate.
Mm-hmm. Let him sniff anybody with food? Mm-mm.
That's put up a live goal.
I don't even
Listen,
know what that
we've
means.
Never... This is like, we've been live a couple times, but this is like a first time in a long time. So what do we do?
What are you drinking?
Santa Cruz Organic Raspberry Lemonade. You know what I'm saying? Organic Santa Cruz Raspberry Lemonade.
Crack it open
a
brewski? Just kidding. Julius said that we were driving Cole to school and he saw a guy in his backyard cracking open a brewski. I'm like, oh my gosh.
I don't judge though, you know what I'm saying? Do what you do. Because, you know, I feel you. You know, some people wake up and then they make up.
It's the first
time. Or they wake up.
Wake up.
And then they drink up. You know what I'm saying? I have no clue. Look, me and Destiny, like, we're kind of old heads when it comes to being live and stuff.
Mm-mm.
Yeah,
no, you're
you don't
an old
know
head.
How to, you don't know how to navigate this.
I'm doing it right now.
There's hella stuff on there. Look, join my team.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Legends of Math.
I don't
what is
know
that?
What
is that math or match?
I don't know, babe. But they always make fun
Legends
of people who
of
don't
match.
Know about like what's going on live.
Who cares? They gotta help us. Like that's you know what I'm saying. We gotta start somewhere.
I saw this thing. Okay, do you know who Mariah Lynn is from, like, Baddies or whatever? Or, like, Love and Hip Hop?
Probably. I've probably seen her.
Well, she was, like, reading somebody. Like, I don't know what it was exactly because I don't know how it worked either. But it was something about, like, Most Sent. And people were, like, commenting that. Just commenting, like, Most Sent or something. And she thought it was, like, a person. I don't know.
Just,
all right, you're about to catch
joking.
Some strays now again. You
want
to catch some
joking, strays? I'm just joking. How do we set a goal? Hold on, let me get up in here and start navigating shit real quick. Hold on real quick. Let me see what we got to do up in this thing real quick. Got to navigate some stuff real quick. Somebody said set a live goal. How do you do that?
You're not sitting wrong.
I'm going to have to YouTube some stuff when we get off live real quick.
Frog in the pickle jar. Oh. Do you still have you seen the thing about like gardening, like the Thanksgiving? Like, are you a garden family or a what was the other one?
I'm definitely.
I forgot what they called.
Definitely a garden family, bruh. Definitely.
I'm not a gardener.
I'm a gardener.
I don't
bruh.
Garden.
I love gardening.
Gardening.
How do you?
Somebody I'm says more of like.
Is that? Huh?
You're about to get us off, babe. Wait. You're about to get us off here on accident.
How do we do it? Oh, I see it. Ad libco. Hold on. Help me achieve my first goal and I'll sing.
Oh, no. Oh. No. I'm not singing no song.
You ain't singing a song. The goal expired. We're going to have to do this next time, bro.
Yeah, I don't know.
How do you even, like, get this off? Oh, there you go. Yeah, we're gonna have to try that next time, guys.
Yes, Julius is from Washington State, and I was born in Chicago. Yeah. I wouldn't necessarily like consider myself like from Chicago because I only lived there till I was seven, and then I moved to California.
What? Okay.
And in California, at first I moved to Huntington Beach, then I was in Buena Park, and most of the time I grew up, like in high school and middle school, I lived in Pico Rivera.
Go, Chi-Chi, come on. Chi-Chi.
Like by like Whittier and stuff, by Whittier and Downey. Then I lived in Downey for a while. And then when I met Julius, we lived all kinds of places. We lived in... Where did we live? Okay, first we lived in North Hollywood. Then we lived in Echo Park. No, first
Koreatown.
Koreatown.
Then we lived in North Hollywood.
Koreatown.
Then we lived in, what's that place called? Like Glendale?
It was it called?
No.
I know, I'm thinking Echo Park, but was it Echo Park?
It was towards Glendale.
Was it like Highland Park?
It was Highland Park.
Texas. We're confusing that.
No, it was Highland Park.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah, it was right by Glendale. Was that an area right side?
It was Highland Park. We had the nicest house on the block. Our shit stuck out like
a
sore
thumb. Remember, like, the first week we lived there, somebody stole your bike?
Somebody stole my bike. I had to go chase him down, bro. I got my bike back, but that was, like, our first house, too. So it was, like, super sketchy.
Oh my gosh, I remember the first time I was in there alone, like the first night, because you had a basketball game, I was terrified because it was just windows everywhere.
Yeah.
And then after that house, we moved to, we lived in right by Universal Studios. Like literally we could see Universal Studios from our living room.
It was like Hollywood Hills.
Yeah, we lived there for like, 2 months?
Like 3 months. It was like, honestly, that was the worst. Damn, cowboy, because we're in Texas. But look, that was like the worst part of our like younger life, I feel like.
What?
Like living at that house. Everything went wrong.
No, but the house I love. Yeah, crazy things went wrong. That's when I was, I was in my third trimester of pregnancy, and then I ended up in the hospital, and it was so
freaking horrible. There was a rat. I'll never forget that, right?
Okay, yeah. So should we just tell them why we actually moved from that house? Did we ever tell them?
Well,
there was like this creepy...
There was like multiple
there
reasons.
There was like this creepy storage room. Yeah, kind of like a storage room in the movie theater room. There was this weird like door you can go into.
Oh, shit.
And it was like some type of like insulation and like weird stuff in there. And then Julius found like a dead rat in there and then freaked us out.
Why does somebody keep saying I'm a diva?
A diva?
I'm not a diva, bruh.
Maybe because you're handsome?
Not a diva, bruh. I know a diva, though, bruh.
Oh, really? So I defend you and then you call me a diva?
What?
Did you just call me a diva?
Like, I'm pointing at the diva that's calling me a diva, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're a diva. You're not a diva. You're gorgeous, beautiful, lovely. You smell good. You look good. But yeah, so look, there was a rat in there. Look, let me tell you guys. So we had a movie room. I'm talking about like it was a full movie room. It had like actual movie seats in there and everything. So
we even bought the freaking movie theater.
Like it was a real movie theater. We had the projector and everything.
Hold on, babe, look at this gray hair. Like, this is terrible. Do you see?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's long.
It's okay. I mean, you're almost 30. I wouldn't be surprised if you got a little bit more gray hair in there. But look,
Yeah, I was sitting in the movie room and I was watching a game, and then I went upstairs and then I came back down with Diggy, and I opened the thing, the little door, because I heard something, and I swear to God, I seen a rat looking straight at me. It was like, and I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, what is that? Like, I couldn't like really like see. And mind you, we're in Hollywood Hills, like all the houses by us are crazy nice. Like, I'm not thinking that this house has a rat in it.
Realistically, all the houses in the Hollywood Hills have problems because they're old. They have like plumbing issues.
Well, some of them don't.
And they have rats.
Getting a little bit ahead.
No, they do.
Like,
they do.
Some of them, but there's some crazy
majority.
But look, the one that we had, like ours was nice. It was three stories. It was super nice. Whatever, right? And there was a rat in there. And literally, I was like, "What the hell is that?" And I went upstairs, took Diggy. I came back downstairs, hella like just like I'm going in there. I don't care. So I open the thing. Right when I open it, I see a carcass, a rat carcass. If you guys don't know what a carcass is, because, you know, like, I went to school. Don't worry. A carcass is, you know, the skeletons, the bones, and stuff like, you know, that's what it is. So there was one of those. I, like, kind of was like, Destiny went up there. I went up there. I said, Destiny, we gotta get the fuck out of here because it's over. Like, it's gone.
But goodbye. That's not really what, like, put us out fully.
Yeah, but that was, like, the first, like, for me, I was like.
Yeah, that was like, we're like, oh, whoa. No, we can't do this.
Like, whoa. And then, mind you, we was paying a lot of money. I'll tell you guys, because we don't pay that no more, and I would never do that, but we were paying $10,000 a month for that crib. And it was, like, kind of like, bro, there's absolutely no way I'm doing that. And then
what really set us over the edge was we're like just chilling in the living room, right? And all of a sudden, oh my gosh, that's horrible.
Damn. Holy shit.
At least it covers my forehead. Just kidding.
Holy shit. Don't do that one again. That one right there is pretty crazy.
We're chilling in the living room and all of a sudden water starts coming up, all like flooding the floor.
Oh shit. Remember? I forgot about that one.
From there was like a bathroom that was kind of attached to the living room. And I'm telling you, like, the plumbing in those houses is all messed up. So it was literally coming up from the toilet out of nowhere. Like, we didn't even use the toilet.
And then we ended up catching the vid from that house. Well, we went to New York, then we came back. And then we came back with the vid. And it was like, Destiny
ended up in the house.
Yeah, it was. I think so, because the energy was super off in that crib. But then Destiny had to go to the hospital. And I was in there by myself with the rats. And I was like,
no, is that a rat? Oh, my God.
Damn, that's crazy.
They did not put
that's
a wild rat.
But yeah, then we ended up moving from that crib to, like, there was three cribs that we were looking at. One of them was literally right down the street.
We looked at one in by UCLA, remember?
Yeah, by UCLA.
That one was small, though, that one but was, it was cute.
Yeah, it was super small. It was, like, thinking of it now, that would have probably been perfect for us because it was, like, super, like, cozy and packed. Like, our house now and the houses that we get are, like, always too big, I feel like.
Yeah, we don't use half of the rooms in this house.
Yeah, we ended up moving to Calabasas, though.
That was the place.
Oh. That was the house. We loved it. Super, super. That was the best.
In the backyard and the location.
Oh. Yeah. The location. Everything about the crib.
We walked to the lake every single day. It was the most beautiful, beautiful location ever. Yeah. I'm so sad. We didn't appreciate what we had back then.
Yeah. But and then me being stereotypical and being the...
Being stereotypical.
Like, we gotta... No, like, doing the stereotypical thing is, like, everybody would... like want you to do or to tell you to do is buy a house. And like, we could have easily bought a house anywhere, but we wanted to buy a house that was like,
no, you wanted land. Let's be honest.
I wanted to get an acre of land.
And so set on an acre of land. Like,
that was like what I wanted. But
yeah,
then
we
like
show them the acre that we don't use. It's right in front of us. Should we show them?
Hold on, you wanna show them? Back up on here. How I flip it? I don't think you can flip it.
Just turn it.
Nah. Oh, turn it? So that's the acre we barely use. But it worked out because we figured out what we wanted and what we don't
need.
Yeah. So, like, now we are.
I think we would have liked Texas more, maybe if, because since we wanted an acre, we were kind of limited to the places we could move, because like an acre of land is just not available like everywhere, not in every city, you know? Yeah. So we were limited.
We're definitely not in California. In California, you would be spending like probably like $4 million. And that was like, no, there's absolutely no way I'm buying my first crib for $4 million. You know what I'm saying?
No, that would, I don't even think they, you can buy an acre of land in California.
Probably not. Probably not. But we, that's what it was. We wanted to buy an acre of land.
No, but I'm, you not wanted to.
Yeah, I did. It was really me. I'm not going to lie. I'll take the blame. You know what I'm saying? But we listen and we don't judge. So, like, now that we know this and now that we kind of know, like, what we want, I don't think we would buy a crib, another crib, until we actually get the crib that you really, really, really want. You know what I'm saying?
Until we, for sure, until we know we definitely want to live in that place.
Yeah. Texas is cool. It's just, I think that, like, we moved in a, like, area that's still developing. And we're kind of young.
It's definitely still developing.
You know what I'm saying? We're young. We, you know, it, we still got, hey.
Like, in a few years, though, the city's going to be so beautiful and it's going to have everything, but
we still got that spice in us. You know what I'm saying? We ain't like no old heads. Damn, look at you. You look good in that. Ooh! Ooh, they got you looking good on here.
What?
But look, we're not no old heads. Like, I'm an old head kind of at heart, but I'm not a real old head.
Maybe so, you're
like,
not old.
I'm an old head. Like, mm-hmm. I like doing chill
stuff. What's
things.
An old head?
Like, to just relax.
What considers somebody an old head?
Like, somebody just want to relax, you know what I'm saying? Like, just, yo, chill out, relax. You know what I'm saying?
Julius made friends in Texas. He's good at making friends.
Yeah, but I'm just, like, cool, like.
Not really.
I like people. Really. Like, I like to, especially, like, I like to. Like, people be having different cultures and stuff, so they'd be like, it'd be cool to kind of like see how people.
You like people, but then you also don't, because like whenever we go somewhere and there's a lot of people, he won't want to go if there's a lot of people.
I like to chill. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real chill guy. You know.
Tell them where you really want to move.
That's like a meme going on. I'm a real chill guy. Yeah.
Tell them where you really want to move, babe.
So, damn. So, where we were looking was, so my mom and them, they came out here and they were looking at homes and they were going to end up like maybe looking at homes and moving out here. But they kind of also probably saw like, damn, there's really nothing out here yet. It's probably going to be like 4 or 5 years until everything really develops.
No, realistically, it's like we're not going to have somebody then move out here. We don't even know if we want to stay here.
Yeah, true. Yeah, true. I didn't want to say that because I don't want to. I'm not trying to be the blame guy. Don't blame me, guys. You know what I'm saying? But my mom lives in Washington State, and you know it's pretty nice out there. Obviously, it has its bad areas, but like me and Destiny work pretty hard, and you know we.
They said I need to try living in Washington.
Yeah, like we're, you know, we work very hard, and we're like fortunate enough to, you know, maybe get a nice crib over there, and you know. Like, be cool, living good, have my mom, have my dad, and, like, if we ever want to go on a vacation and stuff like that, we could just easily go. Like, you guys don't even ever see us live because majority of the time, like, we be, you know what I'm saying, we're real mama and papa, you know what I'm saying? We be really, like, kind of busy with, like, no time to, like, actually go on a date or stuff like that. Well, right now, you know what I'm saying, we could. But you guys get what I'm saying. If you're a parent, you know what I'm talking about. It's hard to live away from family. Yeah. Especially if you're gonna, you know, have another baby one day. Oh, you know what I'm saying? You know, popping babies. Like, we popping bottles.
Popping babies.
No, we're not popping babies yet.
Where's my lip gloss?
Oh,
I guess so.
Asking me like, like I wear lip gloss.
I just wear clear gloss.
Your hair is long. Like, it's actually hella long.
This is way too much.
Somebody said I had a shot.
Huh?
I am. I'm just like super.
A shot?
I'm like an energetic person.
Sometimes in the morning.
Sometimes.
He has two moods. Either he's like so chill or he's like bouncing off the walls.
Today I'm like one of those moods where like, let's go run.
Oh yeah. He's like, babe, you want to go for a run? I'm like, now.
I'm really trying to be healthy.
I'm like good at running. I wish I could. Like, I can't even do 1 mile.
We should start.
Stopping.
We're gonna.
I could do a mile, but I have to stop.
I think this would be cool to go live like every morning when Cole goes to school while you get ready. Or.
Okay, let me show you guys
everyone's
what I have to do. It's absurd, okay? So, part of having. Look at my eyes switching. Part of having curly hair, my lashes are too curly. So they like curl backwards into my eyelid. So I have to take a curling wand. Is this called the curling wand? What is this thing called? Babe, I'm talking to you.
Me?
Yeah.
Why are you asking me?
It's a test and you passed. Just kidding. Oh yeah, there you go. Eyelash curler. Okay. So I have to take it upside down and like uncurl my lashes, like straighten them basically. It's ridiculous. What are you laughing about? Me?
You're funny.
What, how I said it's so hard?
You're funny. Your hair is hella long.
Are you just barely realizing?
It's like actually extremely long.
You want to do it for me?
What happened?
Let's see if you could do a braid.
How did it get so long like
that? What happened? Excuse you.
No, I'm serious. Because it was not this long. This is long. You straightened it like crazy.
Well, it's honestly not dyeing it blonde.
She didn't miss a strain for real. Cause this
a
thing,
strain. I think you're thinking of gardening, honey.
A strand or
whatever. It's not called a
strain. Hey, don't blame me. I always tell you guys, don't blame me. You know what I'm saying? We gotta.
Huh? Got a what?
We got a strain.
A strain?
A strand?
What? What? What's so funny?
I'm about to. Hey.
What?
Listen, man. I just want to give a real.
What's so funny? Babe, what is so funny?
I just want to give a real big salute to my little brother, Kenneth. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Shout out to my little.
Miss me with the microphone.
Can you guys hear us? So, where I'm from in Washington, I have a little brother, and like, this is my like little brother, and like, I look at him as like even a littler brother than he is.
They probably actually think you're talking about your real little brother.
I am. His name is, you know, I call him Leonard because his name is Kenneth Leonard. And yeah, it's just, it's funny to me. He's over here texting me funny stuff. he's funny. He's a funny little guy, man.
Okay, see, I have to decurl them so that they like straighten more.
I need to lock in.
You want me to lock in with you?
Hey, how many girls out there does their husband or does their man say they need to lock in? Cause I need to lock in right now. No cap, I need to lock in. You know what I'm saying?
We can lock in with you.
Let me show them what I did though. This is what I mean by lock in. Hold on, where's it at? Hold on, let me, hey. Are you sure you guys is ready for this stuff? Look, like, that's what I mean by I'm locked in. Look, I hit that free play for 5 Kizzy. 5 Kizzy to the Izzy, and I need to lock in, because I got, you know what I'm saying, it's time to lock in.
This is L'Oreal Telescopic, but waterproof. I have to use waterproof mascara because if not, then my eyelashes will curl again. I think that's probably some people's problems. Like if you use regular mascara, like let's say you have straight lashes and you curl them and then you use regular mascara, they're going to just fall again because you need the waterproof. The water like makes your hair go back to its natural state.
Somebody said, what is he on?
He's on that just morning vibes. He gets very energetic in the morning.
Are you still having migraines?
You know what? Yesterday I had a migraine and it was a new one. It was like a behind the eye migraine. Weird, right? Sometimes I get them like bottom of the skull, but yesterday I had one like behind the eye. That's probably from like watching a screen or something, huh?
That's sinus, girl.
Sinus?
That's sinus, girl.
I do have sinus problems.
We need them parlays. Hey, listen, if you
why
guys...
Why don't you lock in with them? Hey, give them a free lock of the day.
Hey, we not locking in together.
Oh, my God.
We not locking
Stingy
in together.
Stingy with the lock.
We not locking in together. Listen, So I have my family at home, and then I have a Discord family. And my Discord family is, like, my family. Like, I love them like my family, bro.
Yeah,
and like,
he's with them all day.
Like, they're literally, chatting. Like, my family. Like, they're literally, like... Like, I love them. They're my family. I can't even explain it. But, you know, if you want to pop up in the Discord, join the Discord, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know how I would give it to you guys, but the Discord is,
You can put the link in our bio or whatever. Yeah. Or they can just go to your Instagram. Is your link on your Instagram?
Somebody say gatekeeping the locks. You know what?
Is, what's it called, babe? Is your link on, your Instagram?
Let me see.
Can you guys, they want us to change the batteries. Yes, please.
Oh, fuck.
We need to change the batteries.
So, look, this is my locks for the day today. This is my locks for the day. I love you guys. You guys gotta say it back though, or I ain't showing you guys the locks. I need to feel the love, you know what I'm saying? To all my parlayers out there. Alright.
You go.
Okay, I see. So I put this in. Damn, you guys can't even see. I did $200 to win a Thou Wow. Cade Cunningham rebounds and assists. Carl Anthony Towns 2.5 assists. And Ja Morant. 19.5 points. I think that's a smacker for today. You know what I'm saying? The mission today? Oh, I already know. Look, I don't even have to scroll up because somebody said the mission today is to change something. And I know what you're talking about.
Change
you're talking
what?
About the bleep, bleep.
Oh, yeah.
I understand that. I'll change that.
You guys can hear it? They're like on that.
It's cool. Though.
Anytime I post anything, that's the first thing they hear.
But yeah, that's my lock.
Okay, what should we do with this hair? What should we do with my hair? I honestly need to wash it. Oh, that's scary. I honestly need to wash my hair.
We need to figure out what everything is.
I put hairspray in it, so now it's like a little bit
stiff. Because we don't even know. We're like new. Damn.
All up in my skull. Stop!
Damn.
Babe!
Hey, it's kind of disrespectful when somebody smells you. Because they're like, what the fuck is that? Imagine somebody just like smelling you like for real. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, let me come mess with this real
quick. My hair's too long and it's just kind of annoying.
Look, right there.
What are you trying to do?
It's right there. Manager, what the fuck? We don't want to do that, though.
need a hair tie. Oh, here's one. Oh no, my foot fell asleep. Oh, my foot fell asleep. Oh gosh.
We did a live goal.
I need a clip.
I don't even know what the hell that is. I just did it.
A clip?
No, a live goal. You see? I thought somebody was going live. We already achieved it?
Yeah.
Oh, sing. Thing. You got to sing something. Because I said you would.
What do I sing?
Because they don't want to hear me.
What do you guys want me to sing?
Was that way too easy? Somebody sent 14 of them. That had to have been way too easy, bro. Hold on.
Okay. I need a clip.
That was way too easy.
Will you give me a clip, baby?
Hold on, bro. You guys got shit messed up. Hold on. Can I do that again?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab a clip.
Set up new pool. Okay, hold on, though. No. Oh, hey, hold on. Damn, she got all this shit right here. So, how... What do I need to put it to? You guys did that in like 2 seconds. I'm trying to be hip to this. Do a lion. I don't even know how to change the thing. Damn, set up a new goal. Can you edit right there? Damn, what the hell? There's a lot of things on here. Hold on. Ooh, they got the gold medal right here. They got a chain. I need a TikTok chain. Right there. Wait.
What's my go-to karaoke song, babe? That I always sing.
Wait. I do it.
Let me sit there so I can fix my hair. You sit behind me.
There's a crane. My bad. The thing was cut. Oh, we got two of them things. Ooh. Necklace to the necklace.
A chain.
To the necklace. What are you supposed to do for it?
You're supposed to do a dance.
You're supposed to do the necklace?
I heard that you're supposed to do the stinky.
Thank you for the necklace.
You're supposed to do the stinky leg whenever the chain comes on.
Thank you for the necklace.
Ooh, that's horrible. That's your best stinky leg?
I don't know how to do that shit. I salute everybody that can't do that shit, but that shit is like, that's like an extra talent that God gifted people with.
When the glasses come on, you have to do lean like a cholo. Just kidding. I'm making this up.
So yeah, I did a good one. Now you guys, hey, people don't got the necklace like that though. You know, people ain't got the necklace like that. I really don't even know what the fuck is going on. Like, I don't even know what the necklace is. None of that. Somebody said they missed a couple things.
No, I'm not pregnant.
50% there.
Anytime I wear something big, everyone thinks I'm pregnant.
We're real street. We're live streamers now. Oh, shit. This might be the new thing. The live streamer. Chat.
I need a brush.
Chat, thank you for the gifting.
My set is from That's So Fetch. That's what the website's called. They have cute stuff.
We're gonna start a couple things podcast. Somebody was asking about that.
Yes. We were gonna do one last night, but we were way too tired.
Way too tired.
Because we're still adjusting to this schedule with COA too. We have to wake up at 6 a.m.
Yeah.
Which is pretty early, if you ask me. What are you guys doing today?
That's what we need to ask.
Are you guys at home? Are you guys at work? I wonder, like, do you think some people watch TikTok live, like, from work?
I love TikTok. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Like, at nighttime, I'll scroll for hella long.
I want to do some TikTok videos today. Some fun ones.
My bro, Sean Parker. This one's for you, brother. Hey, thank you for the gift.
That's horrible.
Hey, that shit is hilarious.
Can you?
Oh, thank you for. Thank you for that.
What about the
What about the what?
You're doing that. What's it called when people like do like an AI voice or something whenever a certain thing comes?
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
That's what you're doing?
Wow, you're just catching on to that? Wow.
Maybe.
We listen and we don't judge.
Okay, I want another. No, okay, I need to stop. I always, lately I've been wanting 2 coffees a day and like that's so bad. I really need to chill. But I can't help it. This piece of hair is annoying.
Wow. Wow. Like I'm not in the vicinity.
Did you like ask for chains or something?
I told him to give me that gold. Give the gold up. We got it? I can't believe you just did that to me.
Sometimes though, when I feel like just not guilty about getting a second coffee, but like, okay, maybe I shouldn't be having a second coffee. I just get like a chai tea latte, which still has caffeine, but I feel better about it.
She like literally just nonchalant sprayed the shit out of me.
Well, better sit in here. Sorry, honey. I need to cut my hair. Bad. Okay, will you ever add highlights to your hair? Sometimes I miss having the blonde, but then again, like, it's just pretty damaging on your hair. So, I don't know. Maybe one day, but not anytime soon.
Did you put your tree up?
Yes, we did. But our tree kind of looks pretty basic. Because Koa just takes the ornaments off.
I think the tree looks good.
Really? Well, let me tell them what actually happened. I was planning on doing burgundy and white, and I already had burgundy ornaments and like flowers and stuff at home, so we went and only got like the white stuff. Tell me why I come back home and try to get the burgundy ornaments, and what'd you do with them, honey?
What?
You got rid of the burgundy ornaments. When he does garage cleanouts all the time.
Yeah,
and then like
chained up.
Everything goes missing.
Look, do it though. You gotta do it. Thank you for the chain. No, you gotta do the gestures and everything.
What do you do?
Thank you for the chain.
Thank you for the chain. Thank you for the chain.
No, like this, look. Thank you for the chain.
Thank you for the chain.
There you go. Solidified. We're solidified.
Okay, what else? Which other one should we do? What's the rose one? Okay, the rose.
We gotta do another one.
What should the rose?
Oh shit! That's the one we did. That's what we did the first one, and it was like the dude's like, "Thank you for the rose." Miles Morales, I know that guy. I be watching him sometimes when I scroll on TikTok.
The top one. Who's the top?
Oh shit! My bad. Oh. Sorry. Hold on, guys. Which one should we do next?
Which one should we do?
Lion.
Dance battle.
Somebody said lion. No.
Okay, do you want a dance battle?
You're horrible.
Come on, let's dance battle.
You're gonna be horrible. We can dance. I'll you want a dance
you,
battle?
I'll take you down right All now. All right,
hold on. And I'll dance. You want to dance? You want to?
Yeah.
Hold on. Fuck! I keep messing this thing up.
I can't dance for nothing in this world, though, you guys. I'm just telling you now.
Hold on. I'm trying to set a new goal. Look. I think I fucked it up. Oh, shit. I fucked it up, I think.
They said lion is $300. No.
Oh, shit. See, that's what you guys are trying to have me do. That's what they're trying to have me do.
Do just, like, a rose or something.
That's why they're trying to have me do the lion. Oh, they're trying to have us run up the bands. Hold on. I just want to do some cool shit. I want to do something that I like. Hold on.
Lightning bolt. Oh, it's us. Bestie? Oh, that one's cute.
Damn, you guys are finessers on here. I can't believe that.
'80s approach challenge. You want to do that?
What's that?
Okay, it's like, you haven't seen it? It's like,
You gotta turn it. Here, let me go grab a remote.
It's like, you have to approach me like you would, in a club in the 80s. And I'm just like... You gotta approach me. Come dancing up to me how you would. Ew, don't show my feet. I need a pedicure. Okay, go, babe. Right. I don't want them. Now they're gonna look at my feet. Okay.
Hold on, we need music. I can't do it with no music. Hold on.
I don't think you can put music on here, can you? Huh? Can you guys, do you think you can put music on live, or will you get in trouble for that? Like, can you play music in the background? Yes, you can. Okay. Okay, put the, there's a sound for it. Put the 80s sound.
Is this the right remote?
Do it on your phone.
There's no batteries in here.
Do it on your phone.
Oh. Smart thinking, shorty.
Do the 80s, there's a sound on TikTok. Just go on TikTok and then put the sound on.
Let me see.
Oh, see, they said copyright. Oh, I don't know. Maybe you can't do the
music. We'll get copyrighted?
Just do the sound, the TikTok sound.
I'm trying to still
okay.
be alive. I'm not trying to be copyrighted
oh,
in here.
Oh, the TikTok sound. He doesn't listen.
Don't look at my knee. I'm a little bit ashy. It's cool.
It's I've cool. never seen you. It's because you were on the rug.
You got. Hey, I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
They said
that,
you won't get copyright.
That
okay,
right there.
The 80s
song. Hey, you guys right there.
Go, baby.
That's
you
some
have
fucked
to
up shit me. Right there, huh? Some fucked up shit you guys are doing to me, huh? I understand it though. Let me find it.
You're gonna leave me here dancing like a loser?
Let me find
this
it.
Is a horrible dance. What kind of move should I do? No, I can't. Okay, what's an 80s dance move?
We gotta set a new goal. That one was easy. Damn, people be on here running it up if they do the lion.
Babe, it's hot in here. Do we have to have the heater on? Goodness gracious.
It's not on.
Well, I'm gonna move the AC.
Ice cream cone. Mmm, tastes so yummy.
Ice cream's so good. Ice cream's so good.
I see this one. Sorry, guys. My bad. Hold on. I gotta find something. Which one should I do? Hold on. Which one should I do? Somebody said do the lion. I don't want to do the lion. Okay, we'll do one lion. No, I was just playing. You guys shouldn't have told me how much the lion was. That motherfucker 300. 300 too damn much, bruh. Goddamn 300. Y'all need credit more, but I ain't made no 300 for the damn line, bruh. Oh, shit.
Unlock the vaults?
What the fuck?
I don't want to do that. I don't know what's going on. Hold on, bruh. My mom's calling me. Hold on, I'll call her back. All right, fuck it. Do the line. I can't read nothing right now because I have the thing up.
Honey, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. What time is it?
Oh, shit. I did 5x.
What time is it? 10? Babe, we need to do something else too productive with our day. Because Coco's going to be out of school in an hour.
I did the lion. I think. I'm so scared. I might be paying for shit that I don't know. I just want one.
Alright.
Ah, shit! Did the lion!
Dude, we pay for that shit, right? I'm so confused on how this shit is.
I don't know, but I have a bagel on the toaster.
You don't have to pay. What? Yeah, I need to trip it out. How do I get paid? Hey, this shit, dawg, I ain't gonna lie, I'm too old for this shit, dawg. Shit. I know some of you guys are probably headphone users. You guys didn't like that, huh? Do the coffee magic. You get paid when gift is sent. So like, look, I got a rose sent. Boom. Join my team. Damn, you guys got on my Cooper team because I got ashy kneecaps. Ah, shit. Destiny, bring me the lotion. Bring me the lotion. They're on my Cooper team. So how's everybody's day today? If you haven't got that question asked today, how's your day?
Julius has been using the same lotion since the day I met him.
Yeah. Don't switch it up, baby. Stay loyal to what you got.
Loyal to the soil? Woof. Those knees were begging.
See how she just comes in here throwing bombs? I'm telling you guys, I didn't say one bomb to her, but I'm fully loaded with bombs. So don't get it started, girl. Do the ghetto challenge.
I don't think you want me to do the ghetto challenge.
What is that?
It's like, throw that ass back, basically.
What?
Mm-hmm. It's like some twerking thing.
Let me see you do it.
Did somebody just say she's already eating?
Jesus!
It's the first thing I ate all day.
Jesus. You're already eating? Really? Wow. It's breakfast.
This bagel is great, though. I love a good bagel. All right, babe. We gotta go soon because we gotta pick up Koa in a bit.
We gotta go soon, guys. Salute to all the real ones out there. We love you. That's just what it is, dog. Nah, for real, though.
That's so funny.
You're funny.
Me?
Yeah.
Why?
It's the way you eat that. Damn, you already ate it?
It's a mini one.
Holy shit. I was coming in for a bite.
It was a mini bagel.
I was coming in for a bite.
Just snooze to lose.
Damn. Okay. All right. Well, we have to do some other productive things today. We love you guys. We'll go live tomorrow when we drop Koa.
We're going to post on YouTube today, too.
So. Yeah, we're going to post on YouTube today, too. So go watch our video when we drop it. If you're not subscribed to our channel, go subscribe. Got bangers dropping more and more every day.
I do have food on my lip. Oh, my gosh. Goodness gracious. I'm embarrassed. Okay.
We love you guys.
Okay. Well, then just hang it up. Hang up the phone.
I can because I love them.
Hang up the phone. Hang up the phone, babe. Oh, yeah, that's true. We did want to do... Is there food on my face? We wanted to do TikTok Vlogmas.
Yeah, should we do that? We could do that.
Should we do TikTok Vlogmas, you guys? What?
We could do TikTok Vlogmas. That's cool. But what do you do, though?
You just vlog and post it on TikTok every day.
Shit. Okay, then shit. TikTok Vlogmas.
Okay.
Posting today.
Okay.
We're out of here. I don't even know. Oh, shit. Hey, this is your phone. I'm going to say that's my phone.
But yeah, guys, what were your thoughts on their dancing skills? What are your thoughts on them possibly moving to Washington? Can you guys see that happening? I know a lot of people say ever since they moved to Texas, they seem unhappy, unmotivated, and like they've changed. So maybe moving to Washington, being in a different environment where Julius grew up and where his family is, might be beneficial to them. Like they stated in the video, Julius is a people person, likes to be around people, so I can see where being in a state with not that much family around can take a toll on their mental health. So I think it would be a great idea for them to move somewhere familiar and where they would probably be much happier. But yeah, guys, I'd love to hear your thoughts on their life. Drop your thoughts in the comments and let me know what you guys thought. But that is all I have for this video, so thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.